He was just, he was very interesting. I got the idea that he was drunk all the time, not just when we saw him. But it was really fun, man. He was smoking cigars. He was talking about horse racing and how he was friends with Charles Bukowski back in the day. It was really cool. Anyway, this is called I Want to Be That Man, and it's got a very important clap that happens at the end. I think you'll all catch on, though, so it's going to be good. Socks off. I'm sure you all know that. We're gonna do one more. We're just gonna do it. No one's telling us.